Hey Richard, happy 35th birthday. I thought we'd take a mini stroll down memory lane. It's going to be a little bit random, because that project I've always had of organizing my pictures still hasn't happened yet. But I think you'll have a good time looking at some of your early birthdays, and we'll definitely see your personality come out in these. So enjoy. Love ya.
Richard, I'm sorry you can't be here this morning. See why? Well, Richard, I'd just like for you to look at it. This is just a caramel cake, and it's just four layers, and it just has four layers of icing in there, but I'll manage with it all right. And this is just the one piece that I had last night when Jane came. And so you see how we serve it. It won't last long. So if you'd like to come and get a piece, you've got to hurry. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Richard. All I got to say is I wished I didn't know now what I didn't know then. One day you'll know what I mean.
Happy birthday, Richard. Hope to see you soon.
Well, Richard, the best thing I could tell you, son, is just keep on keeping on. There's a few more things I could add on to that, but we better not do it right here.
For all the world to see?
Yeah, for all the world to see and everybody to hear. So, happy birthday, buddy.
Yo, my name is Golden Sea, and I'm having some fun. I'm going to Hawaii! Oh, yeah! Oh, and did I mention Richard's gonna be there? This is gonna be awesome! This is gonna be pasta! Oh, wait! It's his birthday! What? How could I forget that? Happy birthday! Come on out, presents! Here comes your present! Oh, yeah! Hope you have fun in Hawaii with your new dog. Oh, yeah!
Hi, Richard. We wanted to wish you a very happy birthday.
We just wanted to say happy birthday and hope that you have an awesome day, and let you know that we're always here if you need anything.
So is Darla.
So, have a good day, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
We
want
to
wish
you
a
happy
birthday.
Happy birthday, Richard.
Richard Brown. Man, I love the fact that the Lord brought you into my life. You've been an absolute blessing. I mean, I just appreciate your friendship. I appreciate running stuff by you. Thanks for being there for the first 2 years of my marriage and my daughter's life. That's super important. You've been a great friend, and I want you to celebrate the day of your birth. Enjoy it. Soak it in. Be encouraged. Love you, dude.
Happy birthday, Uncle Rich. Happy birthday, Uncle Rich.
Hello, Everly. Everlily. Say hi. Hi. Give me a wave. Oh, this is me up close and personal. I will try to grab you.
So here we are outside Holiday Deli and Ham, going in to meet the Friday girls. They're so excited about your birthday, Richard. They're having a hard time thinking of what to say, though. We'll see what they come up with. So here they are.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Richard. Happy birthday to you.
And come see us sometime.
Hey, Richard. You've been in our kitchen lots of times celebrating your birthday, and so we're here today celebrating without you, but hey, that's okay. We may not have a four-layer caramel cake like your granddaddy, but we got something even better, so we're going to enjoy your birthday. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Richard.
Love you!
Boy.
Hey, son. Boston and I are here to tell you happy birthday. And thinking about you being 35 makes me realize how old I'm getting to be. But happy birthday anyway. I want you to know I'm proud of you. I respect your perseverance, your character, your faith. I'm just real proud of the man you've become, and I love you very much. And as a side note, I've now decided that the trust fund will be split evenly between you and Boston, and you can discuss how to handle it. Happy birthday, son. I love you.
Hey, Richard. Thought I would take a few minutes out of my extremely busy office day today to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a great day now that you're, I think, 30 years old, something like that. Great seeing you guys a couple weeks ago, and hope you have a great birthday. Talk to you soon.
Hey, Richard. It's Andy. Just want to wish you a happy birthday, bud. I'm in Hong Kong right now, and whenever I'm in Hong Kong, I always think of you. So here's a shot from the top of Victoria Peak looking out over the harbor and looking at a big old rain cloud that's about to nail the city. All right, love you, bud. See you. Bye.
Hey, Rich. Happy 35th birthday, buddy. I think we should both take a second right now and think back just on how awesome it is to have friends who will help you move furniture without knowing anything about you. It's been awesome knowing you the last 5 or 6 years, buddy. Seeing grace in action in your life has really been a genuine testimony. Hope you have a great day.
I know that you mean a lot to me, so I want to let you know. I appreciate who you are. I appreciate just the wisdom, the perspective you have in life. I appreciate your larger-than-life, ridiculous personality. I've never really met anybody like you, man, and I'm thankful that I can call you friend and that you call me a friend. I'm thankful for some of the things we've walked through together. And I hope and pray that we'll have many more days, many more years to walk this life together. Hope you're well, man. Happy birthday. Hope to see you soon. I love you, bro.
Hey, Richard. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, man. I hope you have a wonderful day and that you enjoy it. You deserve it. I just wanted to say that I appreciate your friendship and the advice that you give me and how good a friend you've been. I look to you like an older brother and have really enjoyed growing close to you over the last 5 months. One thing I'll never forget about you, man, is I'll just never forget right before my baptism, we were behind stage and you just, I mean, dude, you were on a roll that day, and you just kept making joke after joke, and we were laughing hysterically behind stage while the audience was outside, and I think even Rhett or somebody told me they could hear us laughing behind stage, and that's something that I'll never forget. But you're just a funny guy, a lovable person, and full of life, and you are very much appreciated. And I just hope you have a wonderful day, man, and you deserve it. And I love you, buddy.
I'll make love to you like you want me to.
Okay, happy birthday, Richard.
And I'll hold you tight, Richard, all through the night.
What just happened? Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Fabulous.
I'll make love to you if you want me to.
Happy birthday. I'm going to take this hot. You're going to fart on me.
Happy birthday, from all of us to you.
And I will not let go until you tell me to.
The two of us can do. Through the years, you never let me down. You turned my life around.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Richard. Happy birthday. I love you.
Oh, man. I thought about some funny things to tell you on your birthday. And a lot of them were things that I guess I should probably want to forget. Chiefly the KG experience. My other idea was to dangle somehow some Taco Bell in front of the camera first before I started my speech as a way of, justifying my presence on this video as I did my presence in the booking man cave that was your place at Shiloh. I mean, it's hard for me to express exactly how much your friendship through some of those years meant, and it's invaluable to me, and I hope that you get that feeling. I kind of wanted this to sound funnier than it really is. It's turning into a pretty mushed up bowl of faggotry, but that's kind of what our relationship is.
So I love you, man. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I just wanted to tell you real quick how thankful I am to know you. I'm definitely thankful to the Lord for placing you in my life. And just knowing you for the past year and a half has just been really interesting, fun, crazy, learning experience. And I definitely have enjoyed just you being a part of my life. I love seeing your name on the phone whenever you call, or whenever you text, and your crazy faces with the emoticons. They're like this. Tater loves it whenever you call because she runs to the door and just sits and waits for you. But real fast, I wanted to tell a story that I think is funny and that I will never forget about you. We were returning the rent-a-car in San Francisco, and I don't know if it was the cooler weather or, I mean, you're just crazy. But every single time you would switch lanes, you'd call out, "Love Lane," or
right lane, and it would go back and forth, left lane, right lane, until we arrived to drop off the car. But I just remember sitting there and being like, oh my gosh, this guy is crazy. But, and that's something I really enjoy about you, is your ability to be so crazy and fun-loving and to bring smiles to people's faces and crack people up. But you also have this other side of you that takes the time to sit down and have the deeper conversations where you listen and you give good advice, and I'm just really appreciative and thankful for both sides, the crazy and the listening ear and the settled down. You're a great friend, and I love walking by your side during the days that we have, and I look forward to getting to know you better in the upcoming years. Love you. Hope you have a good day.
I want you to know that this is a special kind of hell, that all of your friends have sat around and taken take after take after take, trying to figure out the right words to give the right message. I'm 7 hours in, and I hate you.
I don't know how legal this is to be able to record something while you're driving.
Are you typing now?
I have probably... I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I gotta start this thing over?
No, I really hate you.
Okay, so I just recorded like a 30-minute diatribe on why Richard Brown is the greatest man on the face of the earth.
Yeah, I forget. It's been a long time.
Go.
Wait, no, we need a plan. Wait.
I found out I can't send it to you because it's too long. 29 minutes too long.
Feel free to...
Alright, look. Look at the camera.
Well, Richard was just eating here like once a week at one point.
I know.
This thing has a nice little counter up in the top right-hand corner.
Camera's gonna have to look at you. Happy birthday, Richard! Boston's being uncooperative.
Okay, when are you gonna start?
Now.
No, you got that other stuff.
Come get fat with us.
Did you really? Yeah.
How does anybody use one of these things? This is crazy.
Alright, here we go. Hey Richard, happy birthday from Boston and me. Hope it's awesome.
One thing I wanted to tell you that you should know.
Alright, wait, tell your brother happy birthday. Tell Richard happy birthday.
Oh, je t'aime.
Tell Richard happy birthday. There you go, good boy. Alrighty then.
Alright, I love you. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah. Last attempt to get Boston to say happy birthday. Come on up. There you go. Oh, happy birthday, Richard. Or not. Love you.
सब है अकेले दिल से मत मारो जब छूटे गाड़ी मुझे साथ लेना दिल मेरा कमजोर मैं नहीं रुकना हम तुम ना ही होगा इसी तरफ सारा